The Kansas City Council Committee just struck down moments ago the current plan to consider major funding for the 18th and Vine Jazz District.
41 Action News reporter Josh Helmuth is live with the very latest from City Hall. Josh.
Yeah, guys, it was a four-hour hearing, very lengthy. Many people from the 18th and Vine District testifying in support of this, but in the end, the entire motion was struck down. The council members in favor of the project, but not with the financing. It was a $27.6 million ordinance that would have been carried on to a city council vote, but instead of waiting to vote or approving the vote, they struck down the motion saying they need more before they make their decision. Now, it would have been the first time since the early 90s, 18 and Vine would receive a significant amount of money for revitalization. This project would have came in three phases. Today's proposal called for bond money to finance the project, but like I said, several city council members saying they want a better financing plan before they make their decision. No word on to whether or not as to when that new proposal will come available. The sponsors need to reconvene, come up with a new plan. This isn't entirely a no-go, but for the time being it is, until, like I said, the sponsors can get together once again and come up with a new plan. Reporting live from City Hall, Josh Helmuth, 41 Action News.